So on Facebook I asked, what was your most awkward high school experience? And I got some interesting answers. Taking a shit in a kid's backpack in the library while the kid took a 2-minute test. It was like defusing a bomb. That's like fucked up, but like I'm proud of you because you did it in 2 minutes.